Oh, you know it. She's gonna find out. You know it.
See anything yet?
Just a bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for prom. And no sign from Sullivan yet.
Well, there's still plenty of time. Looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Oh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's cross, okay?
No, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
It's cute. Just keep it simple.
Right. Simple. And it'd be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
Sam.
We could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
No, because he won't.
Or if he got caught?
Sam, he knows the people running the auction. He's gonna schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Uh-huh.
All right, fine. Good, say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, all right? He's family. And, no. I just need you to trust him, too.
Fine.
He'll come through for us. Eventually.
But I mean, come on, you have to at least just for one second consider the possibility.
There. See? Trust.
Just try to keep your tux clean.
Thanks.
All right. Once a thief. Oh, no. Oh, I'm just dreading it because you know Elena's gonna find out later.
I can't believe I'm out. I can't believe I'm here with you in Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know?
Well.
No, the sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh. So this isn't your first time here?
No, it's more like, third? Had a couple of odd jobs.
With Sullivan?
Well, yeah.
Okay.
Huh. I like Sully, so the fact that Sam doesn't like Sully... I don't know, do they have some kind of, like, extreme personality clash, or what? Oh... Moogle water container. Oh, looks like we missed the first four. Whatever. Oh my god, look at this. Italy.
Man, there's no way up under that bridge.
Really now?
Well, there's that exposed beam underneath.
Oh, you think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
I'm watching.
I mean, this time, it's not like Nate is just doing it because he loves hunting and...
I missed.
See, it's all in the wrist. Here, let me see it.
See?
Yeah, it's not bad. First second attempt.
Yeah, he's not doing it because he loves adventuring. But... yeah... while reaching? What does that mean, while reaching? I'm gonna jump! Okay, that wasn't safe at all, so I don't know what you meant. Well, let's try that again. I must be not looking at the right thing. While reaching, it is safe to jump. So, what are we reaching for? Oh. There we go.
You see that? Oh, like a pro. It's your turn.
Joining me? Still got it. Looks like we're going down.
Okay, so where to next?
Hey, bet we can swing off that beam up there.
Definitely.
Okay, well, do we just swing a thing?
Hey, let's switch places. All right, climb over me. I've got a good grip.
Okay.
Over you? Holy crap.
Okay, here we go. First try.
All right, no one likes a show-off.
Okay, come on, Nathan.
That looks
like you can climb down and make your way over.
Right behind you.
Jesus! What's the consequence if we fall down? Oh my god. These guys are just like treating it like it's a regular everyday parkour thing.
Okay.
So we swing over there. Ooh. I mean, we're doing okay. No one's dead yet. I don't really want to jump when Sam is standing right there, because I feel like I might hit him and fall down, but I'll trust you, Sam. I'll trust you.
Whew. Shh, hold up. Per modo di dire, respira attraverso un tubo e forse non potrà più camminare.
Bene lì sta.
Hey, hai scommesso sulla partita?
Guns.
Inghilterra, traditore.
Hey, non confondere l'orgoglio nazionale con la realtà.
Okay, we're good.
Jesus, did you see him? That Renathug was packing some serious heat. Should have brought guns.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly, we won't need them.
Ooh.
I hope you're right.
Free food. Okay, so that means there's gonna be stealth, right? Oh.
All those years. It's the little things that you miss the most.
Huh? Oh, optional dialogue.
Like what?
The smell of fresh citrus. riding the motorcycle. It's little things, but they add up.
Yeah. Freedom in general, huh? So, okay, if he was absent for the entire of 1, 2, 3,
that window.
That's at least 3 years he's been in jail for, right? At the minimum.
I'm nearly there.
There's a huge forest thing here, though. I kind of want to walk around a little bit first. Oh, look at us frolicking in a flower field. How wonderful. Oh. Nephrite brass cup. Oops. Oh. People just leaving treasures on the window ledges. Oh, so this is an auction, right? This yard doesn't look like an auction house. It looks like a private residence. Oh, maybe we're going across a private residence to go into the auction house? It's not very well guarded, is it? Again? We have a peek around first. Oh my god, get out of the way, Sam. I want to see the view. Dang.
That should hold.
Oh my god. And then we swing. Jesus.
All right, come on down.
Just kind of want to watch my brother in action a little bit. Ha, he got the lower one because he sucks.
This landing's a little more painful than I remember.
Yeah, tell me about it.
So, your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
Yeah, I got a few.
I wish. Elena filmed some of it, but camera didn't make it.
That's too bad.
I have some drawings, though. When we get back, I'll show you.
You have drawings? What, are they up on the fridge or something?
No, they're good drawings.
They are.
I can't wait.
No, you have that one photo. The one photo from each notebook. Okay, where are we going here? Because we're not going down. Sam? I don't think we're going in here.
I don't see anything to climb here.
How about like... Oh, okay. Thanks for the help, Sam. Oh! What was that sound? Thought I heard like rock shuffling or something. Oops! Now what? Oh, there's always these little scratches on the walls. I wonder what for.
This looks promising.
I think you mean precarious.
Some things don't change. So one interesting about Sam I know-
Shit.
Oh, God.
You okay up there?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm good.
Sam's last name is also Drake. So, did they both adopt the same last name? Like, the same fake last name, or what? Oh my god. The dock. Ooh. That must be where we need to go. Only we could find a way across somehow. Sam?
It'd suck if you missed right now.
It sure would. But I don't miss.
Good job. Okay, I got it actually.
Nathan?
What? Oh, yeah.
Okay.
You all right?
Yeah. How do I look?
Like 400 million bucks. Let's go.
All right, I'm right behind you.
Looking dashing.
Sully?
Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you're smoking doors.
It's been a while.
Too long, boyo.
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
I'll be goddamn. 15 years.
Yep. 15.
Good to see you alive, Sam.
Mm-hmm.
Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah, about that.
What about that?
Come on, let me show you something. Take a look.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
All right, well, how long before they start the bidding?
10, 15 minutes tops.
Well, there's got to be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses
down
there.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like?
Like, I don't know. But there's got to be something.
Well, if the guards see us making for that cross...
But they don't see us.
Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison.
If you want something dirty done, then you wait for lights out.
Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
There's ventilation. Electrical. That's it up here. So we just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
And that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
Except there's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signore. Antipasti?
I'm all set.
Hi. How are you?
Ciao.
Can't you focus?
A waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could work.
Huh?
That will work. All right.
Still got
right,
it.
I'll get to the breaker room. Kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket.
What?
You head down to the floor. Keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything hinky goes down.
Roger that.
All right. Listen, we still got this. Ready?
Ready.
All right. Follow me. We'll cut through the cellar.
Gotta say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
Thanks. I chuck it up to going vegan.
Really?
Are you kidding me? Hell no.
Scusi?
Non ho ancora avuto il piacere. Tutto esaurito. Ho persino visto girarsi qualche
anno. What are you doing?
I'm just going over our exit strategy. It's gonna get hairy.
Look, relax. We've pulled off tougher heist than this.
Yeah, I know. I just try not to imagine what they'll do if they catch us.
Sam, if things go bad, we'll be dead long before they catch us.
That's a comforting point.
Yeah.
Where's Sully? Oh, but there's so much to look at. Guys, wait. The party. Can I go down from here? Whoa. Those moves, Drake. Yeah, it seems like Sam and Nate both grew up being pickpockets. Because I was under the impression that for the period of time that Sam was gone, Nate just kind of learned to live on his own. So I guess Sam came back. He did come back after his job. And they just... Maybe the job wasn't as well paying as he thought it was. Because they both just ended up learning some serious pickpocket skills. What are you doing? Smoking indoors? Excuse me, waiter. Can I have something? It looks pretty good. I don't suppose there would be treasures lying around someone's house, right? I am so sorry. Excuse me, I'm so sorry. Thank you.
You see, I thought I had a reasonable grasp, at least a passable French accent. But then a few months back, I'm with my girlfriend by the Pompidou Center.
I've just sold them those pieces we obtained last year. You know, those hanging bull abstract art shit. Anyway, we walk out past that giant iceberg. What is that thing anyway, right? And we see this crepe vendor outside with his car. So I go over there, and I want to impress her. So I order a crepe with sugar, you know. Une crepe avec sucre. I know, yeah, wait a tick. And the crepe man nods. Then my girlfriend orders. She gets her crepe first, and she walks off. And when she's out of earshot, the crepe man leans over and says, in perfect English, your French accent is terrible.
That was a boring story.
Thank you.
Okay, so this is just a
and
the auction.
Points at my girlfriend and says, you should ask her to help you.
Description no. of the items being
I'm
auctioned.
Off, and I say to him, yeah, I do a lot of business here, but no one said anything. And he's all, well, they want your business. They're being polite. I tell him, yeah, I guess I'll have to try harder. And then, and I'm not joking, he hands me my crepe and says, that's good, because to try is to live. So I hired some men to come by the next
day. Boring ass stories. Okay. Tenuta Rossi collection. In multiple languages. Oh, so they're really expecting, like, an international turnout for this auction here, huh? Like Drake said, must be a big deal.
Sell it just through there. Let's go.
People.
This place is fancy.
Way too fancy for you.
Of course they play douchey European techno.
Excuse me.
Holy crap. Is this crystal? It's like translucent. Oh my god. These rich people. Oh. There it is.
Pardon me?
Suppose we can't do much but admire it from afar. Yeah, there's no way we're getting through that line without being noticed. Even the waiters can't go past that line. So that's gonna be a problem. All right. Hey, Sully, give me a second.
Hey, let's do this.
Look at the floor. Someone waxed this just the night before. Can I, grab a drink? I guess not. They probably don't appreciate me going to the back.
Hell, it's locked.
Shit, it was open earlier.
Well, now what? Can we pick it? No, it's electronic.
We're gonna have to find another way in.
You see that?
Key card, back left pocket.
Yep. I'm on it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You sure you want to do that? There's a lot of eyes out here. I think I can handle a simple lift. All right.
I hope so. Can we just go straight for it? Is that a little bit too, like, straightforward? Oh, okay, I see how this is.
I'm not even trying yet.
Yeah, I can tell.
There's so many eyes here. Hey, I like that. That's like real stealth gameplay.
I should watch professionals at work.
All right, no one looking.
Okay.
All right, let's try this again. We'll still need these.
Great.
What are those? Oh, earpieces. Okay.
Good luck.
We'll be in touch.
Hands in the air. Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. Hardly recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is. Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up. Looking sharp, by the way.
Not too bad yourself.
So out of place here. Can't tell you what a relief it is to run into another English speaker, even if you are American.
I'll have to blame my parents for that one.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Yeah, scotch on the rocks.
Be right back.
Date? Catch all that?
Yes, I did. Sounds like a lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah, Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Ross. Wait, doesn't she own that army for hire? It's called Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah, right. But you had a run-in with them.
It's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
For now.
Right. Listen, we're all set, Sully. You, stay out of trouble, okay?
I'll try.
Ready? Yeah, let's do it.
I gotta find where the waiters and caterers are hanging out.
Lure one out of the kitchen, probably.
Then let's go find the kitchen.
Some sort of schedule.
Man, there's enough food down here to feed a small town.
I wonder if they host weddings.
Oh, yeah, they're a full-service site. Weddings, bar mitzvahs, black market auctions.
But do they have a DJ?
Wow, this place is kind of big. What? Why'd Sam run just now? Sam? Hey, you scared me because you were like running. This place is big. Here he goes again. Let me just have a quick loop around here. No, we're back here. Okay. Oh, I'm going all over the place. Yeah, we've been here too. Wait. Come on, this kind of spot. Oh, good thing I came here. That's what I thought. Oh, how come I didn't? Persian bronze bowl. Hey, I missed two already. What? Oh, stuff like that is gonna bother me forever. Whatever. Okay, at least we got that one.
Yeah.
Wait, what's this? Can I open this or like... Oh, I can't do it anymore. What? Oh, okay.
What the hell is this? This gate wasn't on the blueprint.
Brass barber's bowl.
Okay, plan B. I told you it's locked.
Trust, but verify.
And?
It's locked.
Right.
It's called double checking. There's gotta be a way around. Oh.
There you go.
Wow, you can move it so easily.
You see some fence up there.
Nathan, come check this out.
Here we go. Let there be light.
Bad electrical in this joint.
Don't suppose you brought a... Yeah, that'll do. I guess it's always a good idea to bring a smoker along. Unless you need to run.
It's leaking.
Man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Well, good thing Sully's driving.
It's leaking a little bit down here. Oh.
Dead end. Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
What about that gate?
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Yeah, maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Something tells me that's not gonna fly.
So... Can we move some of these casks, or... Yeah, I don't think so. Are these ones? Oh! Oh, I can push it to the very end. This just goes back here, so what I want to do is... Hey, move this out.
I'm really worried that Victor is chatting up Nadine Ross. I mean, I've heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. Guy can talk his way out of anything.
I hope so. So now we can move that one. What the heck is this? Why are there stairs leading to a wall? That's suspicious.
There you go.
This way.
Sweet. Kind of scary down here.
Hey, look, the vents. That's our way out.
Yep, let's find something to climb on. Yeah, I got it. No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding a lighter.
Holding a lighter.
Our tux is gonna get ruined soon. We're like stepping in puddles and stuff.
Okay, up we go.